riding on swashbuckling batsman AB de Villiers' quick-fire half-century followed by seamer Chris Morris' impressive 4-wicket haul, South Africa edged past a spirited Afghanistan by 37 runs in their second Group A clash of the World T20 tournament at the Wankhede Stadium in Mumbai on Sunday. Batting first, the South Africans posted 209 for 5 in 20 overs, which included crucial knocks from de Villiers, Quinton de Kock and Faf du Plessis. In reply, despite opener Mohammad Shehzad's blistering 19-ball 44 at the start, Afghanistan lost wickets at the regular intervals and were bundled out for just 172 in 20 overs. Chasing a stiff target of 210, opener Shehzad and Noor Ali got Afghanistan off to a rocking start, scoring 50 inside 4 overs. An experience in the middle order showed as Gulabdin Nayib, Mohammad Nabi, Samiula Shenwari all were dismissed despite getting starts. The South African bowlers, despite getting hit for runs, picked up wickets at regular intervals in the middle overs to have the opposition in the back foot. Earlier, South African batsman de Villiers brought up his 8th T20 international half-century in just 24 balls, that includes 4 sixes and 1 four, to help his team set the target of 200 runs for the Minnows. INS Report.